Okay, so for this one, we could just start a new game called the Whistleblower, which is a DLC. Which in the first episode, if you notice, the Whistleblower is the guy who sent Miles Upshur the email, the anonymous email. So he could like lure journalists to investigate. So yeah, this is it. Normal hard nightmare. I'm just gonna play on normal because I suck. Oh, what?
Wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
What the hell? No, what? What the hell is this?
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. They said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
What? 2 hours earlier. Okay. You don't know me. Had to make this great demand be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff psychiatric system facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking that now. Blah 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 blah. I can't read that. What is that? A mech? Terrible thing is happening. Oh, I did 2 weeks of self-quarantine facilities and some months. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening. Don't understand. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that has been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and it needs to be exposed. Okay, whatever. Oh, he's sending this to, Miles Upshur. It's at the top. It says like Gmail or something like that. Yeah, it's at the top.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, what's up? I wasn't doing anything suspicious.
Mark, they've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Okay.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Illegal stuff.
You're Waylon Park, aren't you?
I don't know.
I'll tell them you're incoming.
It doesn't matter because you're going to be dead.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
All right.
You're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Now, what the fuck is it? They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got...
Park! Finally. Where have you been?
My name is Park.
Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Uh, Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Yeah.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park?
Yeah, are you doubting me?
More than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Oh, is that him? Compiling.
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Yeah, I am eager.
Quickly, Mr. Park.
All right.
We need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds.
Four, three, two, one.
Material spin labeling is...
Blast off.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Okay, Boomer.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Okay. You should not be talking. In a few hours later, you'll probably be dead, so... Exactly, yeah. I can't run. Okay. Where's my camera? I guess I don't have one. Oh, there's definitely not going to be someone there, but there is. So
somebody's
hey.
Been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor, down. Hands where I can see him.
Mr. Wayland Park, consulting contract 8208, software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
First of all, I already sent an email to Miles Upshur,
yes,
so...
Mr. Blair. Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
Bruh.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
So the email was sent. That's all I know. Oh, what the? Oh my god, it's a wall rider. Yep, of course, my camera. Do people still use these? People use like iPhones. Wait, what does it say? If I die. damn. So this thing is like brainwashing people into going crazy. What was it called? Psychogenic engine or something? I don't know. Oh, what? Oh, I have zero batteries. I need more.
I'll open you up. Open you up and show you.
Listen, that engine is not real. It's fake. Peace out. Peace out. Peace out. Peace out. For infrared light of the camera. Any more batteries? Is that a cop?
You! No, sir! Come in!
Okay, cool story. No! I need to run, 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 run. Is he crazy or no? Oh, what? No, he's coming, he's coming.
Our peeping Tom. Come to join our therapy session.
No.
Here, take the blade. Keep it rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
How do I get out? Okay, Zoomer.
Look around, oh. The fuck are you trying to go?
Oh, no, what?
Here.
Where do I go? I actually got scared. Oh, I hear the wall rider.
Bad idea. We get out of here through the session. Murk Tactical clean it up.
If we get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
The radio.
You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
Radio. Journalist Miles Upshur.
Bruh.
Oh no. Batteries. It was to my left. Okay, I can't go that way. Which way can I go?
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I sent. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Nah. Not really. Oh, I can't even open this door. What was the point? Okay, so I know what's going on. He's lying to me. When I open this, he's gonna come around and attack me. So I'm gonna hide in this locker. Oh wait, never mind. Anyway, how? Bruh. Can I even escape it? Peace out. Batteries. Can I like jump through this door? Is that the front gate? I don't know. There's nothing here. Oh, I can go on top. Do I have to go on top? That's me. Is this place? Oh, battery. Nice. What is that? Oh, it's a chainsaw thingy. Okay. you get it, you're hungry, you get it. Run. What? No. Get out. Where's
I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Where is it? Where is it coming from? No clue. Oh wait, should I have done that? Yeah, I should have. I need keys, that's what I need. It's been 10 minutes, really. It's chainsaw line. Damn it. No. Okay, I think I should sneak my way in there. Damn it. Where is this stupid key? Oh, I hear it. Oh. I had to go there, damn it. Can I open this door? Can't. That was scary. Oh. No. He heard me. No. Get out all the way.
How will I feed?
Batteries. Oh, I hear. Wait, which way do I go? Oh, I go this way, yes. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, he went the other way. What if I just go back there? Oh, he closed the door, damn it. Oh, he's gonna come that way. Can I move this? Oh, I can't. Is he gonna come from there? Okay, no, this is different. I need batteries. Where? Okay, from there. Sure, I'll just turn it off. Oh, I got scared. Which way do I go? You got batteries. Yes, batteries. I went to there. What the? Exit? Should I close this? Oh, I can't. Wait, is he Martin from the other game? Yeah, I need help. Can I get batteries? Damn it. Is this open? This is not open. Where do I go? Is there like a secret button? What? Where do I go? Oh, what's this? Us locker. I am so lost. Oh, this ladder. I'm so blind. He is so dead. Is there someone up there? What? It just went up. Oh, I can't go through that. Welp. Oh, I can go through this. But, is there batteries? Oh, wait. I almost missed it. It's so hard to see. Hold up. Okay, it's good. Lockers, lockers. Which way? Left or right? I'm gonna go right. Is he there? There's nothing in here. What's the point? Almost. Famous last words. Oh my god, wait, was I even being chased? I don't even know. I'm going this way. I'm going this way just to find more batteries. Just more lockers here. There's nothing in here. Oh, wait. Worth it. Worth it. Definitely worth it. The question is he still there? Did that come from my right or my left? I can't tell. This is so hard. Batteries, batteries. Is he there? I can't tell. Where is that? I can't even see it. Oh, I'm not going this way. Nope. God damn it. Does this door open? It does.
What do you see? Who am I?
What's here? Batteries? Nope. Yes, battery. Let's go. I can't pick it up. Damn it. Okay, there you go. No thanks. Find a main volume shop, the gas access airlock. Oh, not this again. Lesser known ecological aspect of humanity. Okay. You got it. Okay. 237. 237. Okay. Which way do I go? 237. So I think 237 over there. But I'm gonna check here first. Oh, I could hide. Okay. What's this? Is that a button? It says turn on valves. Do I press it? It's another one. You can't hide here. So I go over there to that room right there and I press a button and then I come here and I press these buttons. Okay. Oh, a vent.
I can smell you.
No, you can't. Oh, should I be jumping down there? I can't. Oh, I could. This stupid chainsaw guy is coming everywhere. Oh, come on. He didn't even open the door. What? Oh, okay. Close this. Damn it. Okay, I can hide under here. Can't open that. Oh, I can open this. I can hide over here. Oh, I thought I saw somebody. I'm going crazy. What? I didn't even see. I got too scared. Batteries. I hear a footstep. Is that my footstep?
Go away! This is my place.
Is he crazy?
Fuck off.
Well, nah. I have no idea where I'm going. Where is it? Where is he? Honestly, I don't even want to move. Thank you. I knew I heard something. Can't just like surprise attack in behind. I'm not here. You don't see me. I'm not here.
Find another way.
Is this something or is nothing? Alright, calm down.
Take yourself from me. So
where do I, what's my objective? Find a main valve and shut off gas to the airlock, okay? Can I just like outrun him?
I can smell you.
I kind of want to run away. Ah, oh, damn it! Too late. Going inside there. I need to go there. I just went in a circle. What am I supposed to do? I don't even know.
Holy fuck.
That was just a battery. Okay, I need to brave it. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I jump up here. Oh, how come I didn't see this? Come on. Is there lockers in here? Not suspicious at all. I have to run. Finally, he's gone. Damn. Now, where do I go? I forgot. Oh, I go here. Okay. Is it saving? What did it do? Oh.